Over the past months, the government of St. Lucia has been in talks with Virgin Atlantic as it pertains to the airline flights to our destination from the UK market. During those talks, Virgin Atlantic indicated to local tourism officials that in order to continue flying, 5 weekly flights in the winter months and 3 weekly flights in the summer months into St. Lucia, it would require an additional $20 million Eastern Caribbean dollars, or US dollars, $7.5 million over a 3-year period. Two other options were presented to us, which would mean a significant reduction in Virgin flights to our shores and did not present the best return on a potential investment. It is our strong belief that agreeing to Virgin Atlantic's demands for a multi-million dollar subsidy would have opened the doors for other carriers to also request similar subsidies from us. In fact, upon hearing the news that Virgin Atlantic had requested subsidies from 4 Caribbean governments, namely St. Lucia, Antigua, Tobago, and Grenada, at least one other carrier from the UK market approached us for similar discussions. While the government of St. Lucia appreciates the need for governments from time to time to share the financial risk on new flights until the maturing of a respective route, Virgin's request goes against our principle, having been operating in St. Lucia for 21 years. St. Lucia presently supports Virgin Atlantic flights with marketing agreements annually, but presently has no subsidy arrangements with any airline in order or in any other tourism market. Virgin Atlantic represents 7% of total global arrivals to St. Lucia. To proactively address any fallout that this may cause, the government of St. Lucia has been actively in talks with other carriers, and we have received very good feedback from at least one airline to increase capacity out of the UK market in the very near future. Year to date, May 2019, St. Lucia has recorded an 18% growth from the UK market over the same period last year. We anticipate even further growth in our restructured marketing thrust to maximize more of our marketing spend on brand St. Lucia. From all indications, the demand for St. Lucia in the UK market is very strong and remains among the leading Caribbean destinations in the UK. In fact, the numbers suggest that from the English-speaking Caribbean, St. Lucia is second only to Barbados in tourist arrivals from the UK. Therefore, the government of St. Lucia recognizes that St. Lucia remains one of the most aspirational Caribbean destinations among UK customers. We will continue to dialogue with Virgin Atlantic to arrive at a possibly mutually beneficial relationship sometime in the future. I thank you.